I had my future wrapped up in a parcel. No one even thought of asking me. The day I turned 15, I caught the mail train to find what else might be in life for me. I rode on trucks and trains and lived on nothing. Served me right for wanting to be free. And the biggest disappointment in the family was me. The only twisted branch upon that good old family tree. I just could not be the person they expected me to be. And the biggest disappointment in the world was me.